Looking back, do you think looking like Jonah Hill was disadvantageous to your career? Or do you think it was an opportunity that wasn't fully exploited?
From Steven Sims and Josh Larkin comes a new 8-part episodic podcast entitled My Life as a Celebrity Lookalike. Join producer and actor Steven Sims as he recounts the tale of moving to Los Angeles and trying to make it big at the exact same time as his doppelganger, Jonah Hill.
We are going to be talking everything from how I discovered Jonah Hill when I arrived in LA, seeing him on the billboards, to making a movie about looking like him, to working with him, to being fired, not exactly by him, but strategically by Central Casting.
What ensues across the next 4 years is a riotous adventure filled with unexpected encounters and missed opportunities.
I think it's the little bit of finesse could have been a huge asset, because it's like what you said, if I had someone who could give me back those 5 years, you know, or those 4 years where I was really looking like him, or if I knew what I know now, I could have handled it so differently.
Linking up with Sims to hear these stories for the first time is his college friend and award-winning podcaster, Josh Larkin.
You went into this totally blind. Like, I work for a bank. If I go into the bank and somebody looks exactly like me, that's an awkward situation.
Starting January 26th, My Life as a Celebrity Lookalike will release new episodes every Tuesday on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and where all great podcasts can be found.
I kind of knew what Superbad was, but until I saw that first billboard, I was like, holy hell, I look like this guy.